This is the ingredients for my pickled ginger. Hey guys, today I will show you how to make pickled ginger using Himalayan salt. For a good pickled ginger, I am going to use a peeler. I will fill the whole jar to measure how much vinegar I use. I will only use one jar for pickling and bring it to boil for 15 minutes. So we're going to use 1 tablespoon of Himalayan salt and stir it till it dissolves. Now we're going to add 2.5 cups of sugar, and you need to stir it well until it dissolves. Peel the ginger while the vinegar is boiling. Make sure to be careful and not cut your skin. You see in front of me, there's some red chili. I'm only adding that in there because my mom loves spices. I'm just gonna keep peeling until we get the right amount for one jar. Now that it's finished peeling, I'm going to put everything that I peeled, all of that into this one jar while the vinegar is boiling. First, I'm gonna fill half of the jar only with the boiling vinegar. And then, once it's in there, we need to roll it around so that everything inside there touches the boiling vinegar. Now I'm going to replace the hot vinegar with the cool room temperature vinegar. Now I'm going to fill it up and close it tight and then set the date on it for 7 days. Okay, it's been 7 days and now I'm gonna take my pickled ginger. It smells spicy. And my mom loves spicy. Tastes good. My mom will probably like it. This is a good idea for pickling regular onion. Thank you for watching my pickled ginger with Himalayan salt recipe.